My name is Leonard Foster. I'm a professor of biochemistry and molecular biology at UBC. In honeybees, there's a few different diseases that we're particularly interested in. One of the most important factors in bee health right now is called the Varroa mite. It's a parasitic mite that feeds on bees in a similar way to how mosquitoes would feed on a human. And so what we are trying to do is understand how the bee responds and how it might be able to defend against the Varroa mite. One of the ways that bees respond and defend against the mite is something called hygienic behavior. Hygienic bees compared to non-hygienic bees are more effective at identifying when there's a dead or dying nestmate, another bee in the colony, and removing that bee from the colony, essentially reducing the level of disease in the colony. So where we use proteomics is to screen many different honeybee colonies to look for a signature in the bee antennae that is representative of hygienic bees, and then mating those to produce bees that hopefully have generally high levels of hygienic behavior to hopefully make stronger offspring. Beekeepers generally are not doing this, and the main reason they're not doing it is because it's too hard and too much work for them to do. So I think what we're hoping to do here is to provide beekeepers a tool that will make their lives easier.